Listen, Bruce.
Who's Bruce?
It's nothing personal. It's just, I've dated men like you before and you're just not my type.
My God.
Never around during the day, only come out at night. Emotionally wounded, dark and brooding, all the time. Hanging around with clowns, I don't need that in my life. I ain't Selena Kyle, I ain't no Vicky Vale. I was never into you even when you were Christian Bale.
I'm more of a Keaton guy myself.
Oh, I loved him as Beetlejuice.
I'm just not into Gotham City guys.
We're flawed, but that's what makes us so relatable.
I'm just not into guys who can fly.
I can fly.
The Batwing can fly.
Rich boys with gadgets are not my type.
What is your type?
Kryptonian men on my crib. I'm just not into Gotham City guys.
So what? You're not into me? I don't care. But like, listen up. You're clearly just confused. Gotham dudes are the best. We have deep, manly voices and insanely ripped pecs. We're Affleck level hot and we're Oprah level rich. With George Clooney level charm and Val Kilmer lips. We work for our powers cause we're self-made men. We didn't just get them from the sun like an entitled alien. Go on one day with me and you'll change your mind.
Unsubscribe.
I'm just not into Gotham City guys.
Give me a chance.
No thank you, hard pass.
I'm just not into guys who don't wear ties. Someone to share my crown. Ain't got the men or playboys who would never settle down. Unlike other superheroes who are strong and not afraid of commitment and relationships, I won't name any names. But I'll give you a hint. He's made of steel and wears a red cape.